Hi, I'm Bob Miller, and today we're going to be broadcasting from the showroom here at IT Supplies. I'm the manager of color services and the experience center. Today, I'm going to show you how to print borderless on an Aquias P-Series printer. Here we are using Adobe Photoshop, and I have an image open. This image is 36 inches wide and 24 inches tall. So we want to go ahead and print this borderless. So right now we're going to go up to File, and we're going to go down to Print, and we're going to make sure we have the right printer chosen. In this case, it's a P8000. Under Printer Settings, we're going to hop in here, and we're going to check our media type. That's fine. I'm going to make a custom size user defined here, and we're just going to name it 24 by 36 nm for no margin, 24 by 36 nm, and we're going to use page width 24, height 36, and we're going to save it, hit OK, and we're going to make sure this checkbox is marked for borderless, and I like to do a preview when we're printing, so I have preview checked. Once that's done, we're going to go ahead and hit OK. And now here, we simply want to make sure that our color handling is set to Photoshop Manages Color, and that our printer profile is correct for the media type that we are printing to, which in this case is Premium Glossy Photo Paper 250. So let me just choose that. And we turn on Black Point Compensation. Once that's done, we're ready to go and hit print. That will output your image borderless 24 inch. So that is how you go about printing borderless on a P-Series printer. Please like, comment, and subscribe below. And if you have any questions, feel free to visit itsupplies.com.